Breaking news from overnight on a possible fourth vaccine in the U.S. AstraZeneca says advanced trial data from its U.S. study on its COVID vaccine shows it is 79% effective. The study had 30,000 volunteers. 20,000 were given the vaccine, while the rest got dummy shots. And now an FDA advisory committee will publicly debate the evidence behind the shots before the agency decides whether to allow emergency use of the vaccine. The AstraZeneca vaccine has been authorized in more than 50 countries worldwide.